Hi, in this video, I will create two tables with alternative key. What's alternative key? Let's talk about that. First two example, I was created two table. This table has string IDs, book ID and author ID. Decided to use string IDs for smart keys. For example, customer key started with C, so you can easily understand, oh, this is customer key. But of course, this is not good for performance. AX 2012, we can use alternative key. Alternative key is you create a string field, but your relation and your field, related field, all are rec IDs, but UI in forms, end user sees only string fields. So you can use smart keys, but also You it's good for performances. I prefer to use alternative key all the time because it's better for performance, and it's not difficult to use, and I recommend to use this one. So we create these two tables the previous videos. This video we will create these two tables, category and book category. As you can see, category has just category name, but book category has DMR category rec ID. We use this alternative key for relation, and we will see how it's shown in table browser. Let's start. Let's start with creating DMR category. I'm opening my project, adding new item. Tables. My table created. I'll just add a string field. This is the category name. I am using name extended class types, and also we can choose the labels. Yes, my table is ready. Now I need to do some more setup. First, I need to add an index. IDX is the best practice. I am dragging my field. As you can see, a lot of case no and alternative key yes. I am choosing alternative key yes. It's important. Don't forget to choose this one. Now let's look at the table properties. And choosing this one. Cache lookup of also not found. This is the main table. I'm not changing primary and cluster indexes, but I am changing alternative key fields, which is, sorry, I can't see. Sorry, replacement key field. I am choosing my alternative key as a replacement key, and I am saving my table. Now my table is ready. Let's create DMR book category table also. I am adding new item table, of course. Okay. Book category is ready. So we have two fields here, DMR book ID and DMR category rec ID. DMR book ID is a EDT. I created the earliest videos. So I'm just dragging and dropping the item. And I'm creating the relation. And I am choosing my lead table. Okay. New. Now this is the field. Sorry, I can't choose correctly, I think. Let me choose again. DMR book table. Okay. Now it's came and I can choose my fields. Book ID. Okay. Now I can choose book ID too. Okay. Now we have book ID field and it's related to DMR book table with DMR book category. So we need one more field. This field is this one. First, we need to create an EDT for this. I am adding new item, data types. And it must be integer 64. I am adding this one. My EDT is created, so I need to go to properties and choose reference table. And DMR category is this table's this ADTS reference. After that, I add a new table reference and choose the related field. Related field is rec ID. Don't forget it. And I choose rec ID. Okay, this ADT is ready, so I can use it right now. I am also dragging, and it's asked me to add key relation. I'm saying yes. So it's added a relation here, and it's best practice to this field just table name. Okay, I saved it, and let's build the solution. Yes, build and synchronization is completed. Let's open a category table. And it's opened. What is our first category? Computer and food. No. Children. Okay, this is enough. Let's open book category table. Okay, it's opened. Let's choose book, week from Stephen Hawking. And as you can see, book ID is a string ID, but DML category is Sean's category name. And it's actually store rec ID behind the table level. But when it shows me the field, it shows me just alternative key of this table. So it's better for performance and better for coding. Let's choose another one, clean code, computer. Of course, I need indexes on this table. We'll not create proper indexes. So let's back to this table. We need to create new index. Book category ID X. So I drawing two tables here because it's two fields index, and we must give proper fields, book ID and category. I'm not changing cluster and primary index, but I need to choose cache lookup and table group. It's enough for this table. Okay, I'll try to show what is alternative key and how can we use a replacement from old style relation, string relation. As I said, it's better for performance, so you should use every time this approach. It's very good and easy, and it's efficient. I hope this will help you. See you. Bye.